Guardians nearby. Local energy fields are spiking like mad.
Taken!
Filthy creatures. Push them back.
through.
Okay, Devra. We killed the big Taken guy.
Won't be your last, I wager. Savor this victory. I know I will.
Heading to another site.
Thank you.
Isle of Glimmer. Hold them off while I transmit this. Glimmer incoming.
My word. You'll have to keep some for yourself, you know. I do believe there is a group shadowing your movements. Whatever is leading them, it's of significant size. Suggest you answer with force, my friend.
I must once again ask you to venture into the dark. Move quickly, but carefully, Guardian.
Let's move.
Guardian. A hatred as pure and potent as sunshine, soaking through your skin. Ash the Dune knows what you are, what you've done. She watched you cut through Crota, Oryx, Omnigal, and she is eager to return that pain.
Here she comes. It's over. Hashladun is dead.
This is a relief to hear. But Hashladun's presence is no coincidence. The Hive must have grander ambitions for the Pyramid's influences. Return to me. There is much to discuss.
Thank you. It is done. We are inexorably bound to the power of this Hive artifact, and to one another. The Crown of Sorrow was once forged by Savathun's hand, designed as a psychic prison, binding the mind of its bearer to her will. Now it serves a new witch. You have become a Reaper of Darkness, dooming slain nightmares to imprisonment within the Crown. Kallus has begun to forge a bond between the Leviathan and the dormant pyramid buried on the moon. I do not yet know why or how, but with enough imprisoned nightmares, I can use their essence to invoke a ritual to sever those connections Kallus is for.
Thank you. Guardian, you're here. Excellent. Devrim, are you linked up?
I am.
Good to hear your voice. Operation Stormcoat is go.
Devrim and the Commander on the same feet? More like Operation Easy Listening.
Get off this line, Holiday. This mission moves at your discretion, Guardian.
Hey, team. We've found a Taken Blight. It's doing all kinds of crazy things to the water and the soil.
They haven't been this aggressive since the Dreadnought menaced the system. Since Oryx. Be ready for anything.
Destroying the Blight destroyed the Taken Miasma. This area is no longer infected.
Good work. There's bound to be more than one.
We're making good progress, but Taken energy readings are still off the charts.
There must be a source. The Cabal hurt House Guardian, but the Taken could ruin the EDZ forever. Put an end to this.
This place is old. Good thing we can't get tetanus.
This facility provided water for many generations, if for nothing else but principle. I'm glad you're reclaiming it.
They just left that unguarded? This smells fishy to me. Zavala, the Taken leader is down for the count. Surprise of the day, he was Red Legion.
You both dealt with the Taken on Io. I'll consult her about this. In the meantime, excellent work. All of you.
The Scions are already deep in the Vex network, and it looks like they have Imperial backup. You can catch them if you hustle.
Lucky for you, Amanda Holliday runs a door-to-door service. I've dropped you close to the entry point.
And, lucky for me, she also has a sense of humor, which is refreshing after working with Saladin.
That's a pretty low bar to clear, but I'll take the compliment. On the right track. Keep drilling down. You'll hit gold soon enough.
We're picking up big energy spikes below your feet. Odds are good, but that's where their commander is.
Yeah.
Time to show the big boss what you got.
You know how to get their attention.
We'll be right back.
this point, seems like we should just let the Vex take care of these Scions themselves. This is their territory, after all.
And if they're not successful? Or worse, what if they are, and they use the Scions to upgrade their prediction engines? It wasn't too long ago those possibilities broke you out into a cold sweat.
I know. We've just got so many enemies, and they're all enemies with each other.
Guardian, we've received limited intel regarding a Vex information depot. I want you to get in there and figure out what they know.
Greetings, Captain. Commander Zavala has requested that I run tactical on this mission. Please allow me to help you with your invasion of the Insight Terminus.
Oh, hello, Failsafe. What can you tell us about this Terminus?
I have not detected significant Vex activity in that area since shortly after the Exodus Black arrived.
Well, that's good news. Maybe we won't run into much resistance.
Yeah, but since death kind of follows you around, I wouldn't count on that.
Positive as ever, I see.
Thank you.
Guardian, I'm making the elimination of Cargill your priority on this operation. His crew has been active all over the system. From our intel, he's mostly targeting Vex installations. However, removing him can only strengthen our position. Put him down.
I have good news.
And bad news.
Give us the good news first.
The good news is that you can expect only a few Vex as you approach the entrance to the Terminus.
That is good news. What's the bad news?
Courtesy of this Kargan guy, the Vex you do encounter will be headless suicide machines. Have fun!
There's got to be a way to get through here. Failsafe, any ideas?
I believe Centurions will possess the means to remove the Vex block and grant you ingress.
All right, we need one more. Keep an eye out for another Cabal drop or Centurion.
Here's Kargan.
Down, two to go.
Thank you.
second protocol in place, but he's getting faster. Location secured, Commander Zavala.
Good work, Guardian. What intel did you discover?
There's an almost unreadable data artifact here labeled OXA. It's heavily corrupted, but I'm able to make out M-Sund-12 from the access log. What is OXA, and who was M-Sund-12?
Those are questions for another day, I suppose. But for now, well done. Guardian, we've received limited intel regarding a Vex information depot. I want you to get in there and figure out what they know.
Thank you.
I'm making the elimination of Cargan your priority on this operation.
Need one more. Keep an eye out for another Cabal drop or Centurion.
There's Cargan. Firewall in place. That should slow him down.
Location secured, Commander Zavala.
Good work, Guardian. What intel did you discover?
There's only one data artifact here, labeled Oxa, and it's seriously corrupted. Metadata says it was last accessed by an Otzot centuries ago. What is Oxa? And who is Otzot?
Those are questions for another day, I suppose. But for now, well done.
Guardian. Very good. Requisition approved. Very good. Stay strong.
What can I do for you, Titan?
Hi there. Done, done, done.
versus humanity. Let me get the job done.
Clear that backlog. How did the job go? I need to know the specs before we can fill that order.
Before I opened my doors to Guardians, I watched you thrash through your collective existence. Loss never so much as hindered your destructive stride. The Red War, a Vanguard's death, mere hiccups. Back then, I judged you as callous. I assumed it was easy for you to rebuild, because your condition makes you incapable of caring about anything ephemeral. Now, I find myself in a dark hour, and I must admit I am envious of your tenacity. The Black Armory was founded to stand against the coming shadow. But when the darkness returned and our defenses faltered, my work made no difference. Humanity's focus shifted to the stars, and now the forges are gone. If I hope to maintain the Armory's legacy, it's clear I must build something new. The fallen refugees who fled Europa tell of some unfinished Braytech research on matter programming. I believe it could be a new start for the Armory. I've used the Vanguard network to download as much as I can. But some branches can't be accessed remotely. And Europa remains a dangerous front for the Lightless. I need you to enter the Braytech facilities and download the data manually. The Black Armory awaits your return.
Yes, we'll speak again tomorrow.
You gonna hang out with your clan today?
Welcome to the trials of Saint 14. No. You have come to take part in the trials of Osiris, have you not? To be formed into a blade of the light. I will help you achieve this. This is not Shaxx's crucible, my friend. Saladin's wolves are nowhere to be held in my arena. Here you will fight together, or you will fail. We are pressed from all sides. This is nothing new. Between Rasputin's guns and my training, you will become a beacon of the light. Shine bright. Soon, the darkness will have no shadows left to hide in. I hear rumor. The next time bullies come crashing on our gates, I will be here to answer. You will face many foes. You will beat them. I know it. Yesterday, a child came to me. He carried a painted shield of paper. I turned to him, and he threw the shield at my head. A young titan. I love him. Is there something I can help you with, Guardian? Remember, the city looks to you. Be the example they need.